Surviving the summer holidays can seem like a very daunting task, especially when you're hitting the road for a much-loved family vacation. But never fear, because Robbo is here with his hot tips on staying safe and getting the most out of your camping trip. He's back with Robbo's Rods and Reels. Strap yourself in.
Grab your line and grab some paint and head out with Robbo, because he's your mate. If you want some tips to catch that fish, just ask Robbo, because he's delish. He knows how to boat, but he ain't gonna gloat. It's Robbo's Rods and Reels. He's a top bloke.
G'day there, welcome to Robbo's Rods and Reels. I'm Robbo, and I just love this time of year. It's summer holidays, you get out there and you have a good time. Now, if there's one thing I love more than pitching a tent, it's knowing about water safety, and I've got just the old mate to help me out. And this is me old mate here. It's Harry. Harry, how are you, mate?
Really good, Robbo. Take it easy.
Yeah, good to see you, mate. Now, look, I'm all about camping and water stuff, but I need to be a bit more safer while I do it. Are there any tips you can give me, mate?
Yeah, there is some tips out in the water over summer this year.
So, tips, mate, or... tips, didn't you?
The tips. We won't go the other end of the tips. The most important thing is to stay calm if you're out in the ocean. Yep. You want to swim between the red and yellow flags at all time. And if you are in trouble, raise your hand. A lifeguard or a lifesaver will come out and save you.
Now, Harry, you've got a couple of whippersnappers. How do you keep them safe at the beach?
Well, I've got a great product, Robbo, and I'd like to show you. I'd like to put it on to make it easiest for all.
I don't know how to take that, but all right, let's go with Harry's. This is the Frog Orange, a beaut little contraption to keep your Warwick Farms, that's your arms, free in the water while holding on to your little joey. It's a real corker of a thing that lets you splash around while keeping your nippers safe and sound. And super comfy, as it's made from wetsuit material. Oh, just look at Harry's go. And it might come as a surprise that, well, I'm not actually that good in the ocean. You couldn't tell. It's time to say hooroo to me mate Harry's, hit the frog and toad, and get out of the big smoke. Alrighty, we're back on the road, and the great thing about camping in Australia is it's not just about the destination, but also the journey. And you want to have a tough, powerful vehicle to get you through anything that the Australian bush can throw at you. I'm talking about a V8 big four-wheel drive. Like my trusty steed here, it's absolutely beautiful. Wait a minute, I can see it. Just stop for the night. Bloody hell, I'm excited. There you go. Oh, sorry about that, mates. I just get really excited when it's time to camp. Oh, I love the great outdoors. And as you can see, that car, it can take anything. She's a good girl. Oh. We found ourselves a little slice of heaven at the NRMA Sydney Lakeside Holiday Park in Narrabeen in New South Wales. And it was time to kit out our campsite. Alrighty, now it's always good to remember you want a bit of TLC when you're dealing with your campsite, because this is your home away from home and it will protect you from anything, both the weather and the wildlife. You know, your bears, your elephants and your lions that are in the Australian Open. Anyway, so you want to do that, it'll be right as rain. It's when I got and there we go, the final touch to my beautiful campsite. This is Sheila, my old pink lamp. We have been through some rough nights together. Because I'm always out here alone. All right, turn the bloody camera off. Ugh, something in my eye. There's something in my eye. Three times a lady. Now the campsite is set up and we're not going to enjoy it just yet, oh no. It's time to get out there and explore, and remember, if you're doing that, you always want to put a bit of this on, because you do not want Mother Nature to give you some of her special kisses. On there like that. No, this guy, no, this is the old mate Sortie, you know? We've had a lot of good times. We did have a fight once, but guess who came out on top? Me! Alrighty, let's get out there. Slip, slap, slap. Slap, slap. Whoa, look at you, whoa! Oh, sorry. I thought that was a brownie. I've got myself a bit of a brownie now after that. Hold on a second. Now, when a lot of people come camping, they bring food enough for a five-star meal. Not me. No, no, no. The best feed in town is always the Mother Nature Buffet. You just got to know where to look and what you're looking for. And today, we're looking for those beautiful witchetty snags. Oh, they go down a treat. Now, you're looking around here, they often live in the sandy parts of the soil, and you just got to know when to get them. Here we go. Get in here. Got them! Yep, here we go. Look at them. Not too bad at all. They're going to burn up quite nicely. Once you've found your tucker for the night, remember the most important part to camping. You've got to get fair dinkum and just enjoy yourself. Holiday. What a day of beautiful camping in the outdoors. Now remember, these school holidays, drive safe, be safe, think safe, and water safety, and you'll have a great time. I'll see you next time. You get your line wet.